Jonah Ballo here with Mike Bray, head coach at Notre Dame, and Jerian Grant is a new member of the New York Knicks. You would know more than probably most people other than maybe his dad right here. Sure. What do you think about him as a player and a fit in this New York team?
You know, I think it's a fabulous fit. I was walking around New York today and I was reading some things about the Knicks draft, and I'm thinking, you know, Jerian would be really good there. First of all, he has the highest basketball IQ of anybody in this draft. He's the most polished guard in this draft. He's a man. He's been with us for 5 years. He's fully grown up. He played in the best league. The triangle offense to Jerian, you know, you need a basketball IQ feel for the game guy to run that efficiently. He'll be perfect in that. He's great off the ball screen. You know, I think they need him, and he's ready to help them.
That's some excellent stuff. Now, where have you seen him from the day you recruited him to the man that you're seeing now who just got drafted?
He was the youngest kid we ever signed. He was 17 early. He didn't turn 18 till halfway through his freshman year. We redshirted him, and that didn't go over too well with him, but he needed all the 5 years to become the man that he is. And this year, what he did with our team driving us to the ACC championship and to the Elite Eight, and at wanting the ball, what Knick fans will enjoy, he is great at crunch time. Low shot clock stuff, and the clock runs fast in this league, I hear. Low shot clock stuff, he is a fabulous decision maker when it gets to single digits.
Excellent stuff. We can't wait to see him on the Knicks, and appreciate your time.
Thrilled. I'm a Knick fan now. I'll be following you closely.
We got one a million. Thank you. I appreciate it.